worthy opponent.
How dare you, Rockmort! How dare you! Hammer of Might! How dare you! How dare you! How dare you!
saying. We should bail.
Yeah. These worms are a big hassle.
I'm a one-man wrecking crew.
Let's go.
Huh? What? Ah! Blair! Hey, guys! Something's happened to Blair!
What's going on?
Someone has it in for us.
Yeah.
This is terrible. We've got to hurry up and help her.
No, let's stick to the plan.
What about Blair?
Don't worry. Blair can take care of herself. We're running out of time.
He's right.
Okay, Sophia?
I guess.
We'll be right back.
your way of not.
You gotta know when to run!
Blair, what are you doing here?
Blair?
Hey, Blair!
Come on, Blair. Say something.
Wait, who is this?
That's right. I'm Blair. And yet, I am not. I'm a program he created in Blair's likeness.
He? You mean the owner?
That is correct. This is sick. You who infect the Eternal Sphere must be eliminated here and now. Do not resist. Simply die.
No way!
I don't think so.
Not gonna happen, fool.
Yeah! We won't give up!
Naughty children. Those who do not listen must be punished.
Shut your mouth!
Here I go!
I'm in the mood for some only the strong survive. That's the law of the jungle.
This feels great!
This power won't go to waste.
Where's Blair?
I know nothing about her.
You lie!
Do I? Why don't you go look for her yourselves?
Come back here!
I wonder if Blair's okay.
I don't know. We can only hope she is.
Hey, this looks like it might be a problem.
What's wrong?
It's this device here. Judging from the shape, I'd say it's the same as that transporter we just used. But it doesn't look like it's working. Must have been her doing.
I wonder if there's any other way.
Beats me.
Well, let's look somewhere else.
Yeah, you're right.
You're all okay. What a relief.
Not that I really care, but are you the real Blair?
What?
We already ran into you back there. Or at least someone who looked like you, but was nowhere near as nice.
It must have been that programmed life form the owner created. She was the one who trapped me in here. The owner makes such hideous things.
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. Now get out of there. Don't tell me you don't know how to get out.
I don't really know what to do. There's nothing I can do from in here. But I'm sure this prison of light was formed by some mechanism she set up.
A meddlesome wench. What a royal pain. I've seen no obvious mechanisms to speak of.
To start with, I think the crystals surrounding this prison are important somehow. Did any of you notice similar crystals on your way over here?
Crystals, huh?
This is a fine mess we're in.
I'm sorry.
That wasn't directed at you. Besides, the transporter to the next level isn't working either.
Yep.
Blair, hang in there a little longer. We'll find some way to get you out of there.
Hold on.
Okay, be careful.